In the video before, we talked about kind of like level one or very basic abdominal exercises. So now if you have access to a gym or any kind of gym equipment, kind of want to show you other options you can do that are a little more advanced. So the first one we're going to do, if you have access to a resistance cable machine, is it'll be called the midline pull. So what Xavier's going to do is to get into a squat position, wants to keep his core engaged, chest forward, and he's going to pull to the midline and bring it back. So as he's pulling, he should feel like he's trying to engage his outer abdominal, outer oblique muscles right here, keeping the back nice and straight, not letting it twist or rotate. So with this, you want to go for a medium amount resistance. You want to go for higher reps, you want to go for endurance, or less reps, heavier weight if you're going for strength. And obviously, if he's working this side at the gym, he's gonna wanna turn and do the other side, but for the sake of the video, we'll just be kind of facing this way. So now the other alternative for that one would be more of a anti-rotation exercise here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna do more of a press out, press back in. So there's really not any rotation with this one as well, but you're just trying to keep your core nice and stable, not letting the band or cable rotate or twist you, or you're engaging your lower abdominals, right? And same thing, go for 10 to 12 reps. If you want to go for endurance, go for strength, go for a little bit less than that. Okay, so now another advanced exercise that we can do to work on core or stability around the back would be something called midline pulls or anti-rotation or pallet press. So if you have access to a gym or access to any kind of resistance cables, what you can do, select the weight where it's semi, you know, medium intensity. It doesn't have to be super hard, but you want it enough so that you're having to use these muscles to kind of contract. So we're going to have Xavier grab onto the weight, have his feet kind of in this square stance. He's gonna keep his chest forward and he's gonna pull right to the middle, keeping his core engaged, not letting his body rotate, okay? Back and forth. So what we're working on here is we're working on the outer oblique and abdominal muscles on this side here, keeping his spine nice and stable, nice and steady. So usually for this, we can go for about 10 to 12 reps. Higher the reps, more endurance, lower the reps, more strength, but obviously adjust the weight accordingly. And on this one, obviously, if you do one side, you want to even it out, we'll have them do the other side, but for the sake of the video, we'll have them facing that way still. Yeah, you're good. So now the other one we can do is a pallet press. So same thing, we're going to get the band, but this time rather than pulling it midline, we're just going to kind of press in and out, back and forth. Same thing, you're keeping that core nice and stable. You're not letting the spine twist or rotate. We're just trying to keep this all nice and engaged, not letting our back arch and keeping our lower abdominals engaged.